It's two sports.
While the Northwestern Lehigh boys soccer team had some late game heroics, the girls team, meanwhile, wouldn't have as much luck against the Saucon Valley team. The Panthers coming off a 1-1 draw in their matchup against Catasauqua and would prove to be the Tigers' toughest task so far this year. Gwen Begley has the recap.
The Saucon Valley Panthers paid a visit to the home of the Tigers, putting up a fight for well over 90 minutes. Probably the best chance for either team to this point comes from Mackenzie Dickey. That goes off the crossbar and down. Sari Johnstone tries for the rebound, but it's denied. The Tigers nearly escaped that one. Their high pressure on offense finally gets the best of Saucon Valley with just 3 minutes left in the first. Top of the box, Bailey Groff takes the point-blank shot. Zoe Zaharakis saves it, doesn't hang on, and in comes Sarah Hathaway for the rebound tap to make it a 1-0 game after one. Well, Saucon hands it back nearly the same way the Tigers got through. McKenna Amy makes a save on Lauren Giles, then the rebound goes top shelf for Maria Donahue. It would take two 10-minute overtime periods for this one to end in a draw 1-1 for Saucon Valley and Northwestern Lehigh. Now, even though Saucon plays their second straight draw, they kind of consider this a win, considering against the top-ranked Northwestern Lehigh team. Now, the Tigers did dominate those two overtime periods, but the Panthers got to be proud of their efforts in the back with Zoe Zaharakis in net, limiting the opportunities and maintaining the draw.
I'm extremely proud of my team and their effort. We were just scrappy. We didn't necessarily have the best share of the play, but we prevented them from getting too many goal-scoring opportunities. And Zoe Zaharakis in goal just came up with phenomenal saves. Lexi Grary, as sweeper, just was commanding us in the back, and all around, our defense did a phenomenal job today.
We may have dominated things and kept possession of the ball for the most part, but unfortunately, we just were not able to get any of those opportunities to go. And you have days like that sometimes where it's by chance, I think, things don't go. And then there are days where you have a goalkeeper that played like the Saucon goalkeeper played today. She did a fantastic job keeping the ball out of their goal. Just so many times where we thought, okay, that one's going to go, and she came up with the ball. So, you know, kudos to that young lady for just doing a great job today for Saucon Valley.
In Northwestern Lehigh, I'm Gwen Begley for Two Sports.
So with the tie, the only unbeaten team right now, undefeated team right now, is Palisades on the girls' side.
Yeah, that matchup for Northwestern a little bit down the road, a little bit later in the month of September. Cross country's up next.